call him.
What's the matter, puppies?
Go, just go.
Here's a brave boy. There we go, Cody. You can do it. Come on. There we go. Good puppy. You gonna try it, Otis? Hey, you gotta be a little more careful, don't you, pupper? You got that bum leg. I know, honey. It's kind of rough, isn't it, hon? You're such a sweet boy. Don't cry, honey. You're not a spring chicken like this guy. No, you're not. That's where you got that nice picture.
How are you helping?
Blow them up, Zachy. All at once.
No spinning, Kaylee.
Oh, do you? Hurry up, Zach.
Little goober's good for you.
There you go. Yeah.
Keep the crumbs
Oh
together.
My God, look at the smoke. Call the fire department.
That's going to set off the alarms, boy.
Woohoo! Zach, you're getting so old, you're putting off smoke.
Look at those.
Hey, forest fire.
This is now I'm going to screw it up.
And let me just press.
Bringing your hand to the surface of the trash can to wipe the potential ground and grass for the trash can.
Cody.
Cody. Cody, you have the entire satellite cable buried, dear.
What? Okay, Martin, lift him up.
Faster! That's too slow!
Run!
That's why you wear cleats.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, thanks.
You betcha. I recorded it.
Look at my eyes. Come are here, bulging. Baby. My eyes are bulging.
Otis.
Perhaps someone should help him.
Otis.
No.
He'll
go to the shore.
He's only breathing through his nose.
Good boy.
Go, Otis. Go. All the way, dude. Kick.
He looks frightened. Kick. I saw him go under. He's like.
Wait till he gets his footing. He'll be fine.
Jessica.
Nice.
I do hope you're helping yourself to coolers and such. Very good. Because there are plenty. See, me and Brian like foodie drinks. We don't do the beer thing. And this one barely does anything.
She does wine. Oh my gosh, look at him swim. He's going fast. He's moving.
His meal ticket is in danger.
Kelly, call Otis. He's moving, man.
Hey, buddy.
Look at him go.
Did he make it out there?
He's got some sirens going.
There goes Cody. Go, Cody, go.
Hello, Otis.
Oh. And then he loved it.
Yeah, Kelly was telling me that he's like addicted now.
Oh, he turned out to be a super strong swimmer.
But he's like half out of the water. He always feet are within the water.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, when he swims, he just lifts himself right up.
Cody doesn't understand. Swimming in circles.
He's like, oh my gosh, I made it. Yeah, Cody doesn't seem to understand.
Ready? Oh!
Anytime, right?
You moved in the way for a second,
and then
slowly, yeah, let him take it slowly, just like the last time.
Go for it.
Perfect. Come on, Odin Bear. There he goes.
And I didn't get it on film. Go for it.
Yeah, let him stay.
I have to get Cody's beach watch thing.
Go, Mark, go.
Thank you.
Okay, go.
Okay. Yeah, a few of you want to sit over.
Okay, take a picture or take a shot.
Then you have to stay out there.
I think it's all the rain pulls off the bay.
When was it raining? It was nice yesterday.
Come on, Otis.
He looks so cool.
It's not so weird in the water.
He's got his head well above the water, though.
Way to go, Otis.
He just has to swim further than most dogs because he's so small.
You get him, Otis.
Some pugs don't swim at all.
So much
they're not. It's not their forte. Lap warming. That's their forte.
Cody, you can tell, doesn't like swimming.
Yeah, but he does it.
He does it, but he doesn't like having to go any distance.
Well, I bet you want to come in the water.
Can I take this chair, Kelly?
Go ahead.
The umbrella?
Are you going in the water? At least we can say we went in.
Yeah.
Go in?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Oh, it's so much warm now. I have to go pee.
Christy, yeah. Can you get your stuff? I need to get my shoes.
In.
You're going back in?
Hey, buddy.
One's enough for me.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Look at my shoes.
I should have saved for going to the washroom. Here.
No. Not that bad.
I gotcha.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Help!
Can you take this?
Ready. I'm filming.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Cannonball. Oh. Holy shit.